Illinois drivers can expect to pay a little more at the pump soon. Starting Thursday, the price of a gallon will go up by half a cent. That's part of a gas tax, which lawmakers recently voted to increase. Funds will be used toward Governor J.B. Pritzker's Rebuild Illinois Infrastructure Plan, which includes fixing roads.